Brain neoplasms. Neoplasms of the intracranial components of the central nervous system, including the cerebral hemispheres, basal ganglia, hypothalamus, thalamus, brainstem, and cerebellum. Brain neoplasms are subdivided into primary, originating from brain tissue, and secondary, i.e., metastatic, forms. Primary neoplasms are subdivided into benign and malignant forms. In general, brain tumors may also be classified by age of onset, histologic type, or presenting location in the brain.